app manifests. What are they? In a nutshell, an app manifest is a way to edit and manage your app's configuration. But how can you use app manifests to level up your Slack apps? Find out in this video. In Slack, an app manifest refers to a YAML or JSON file that contains your app's metadata. This file offers a readable and streamlined picture of your app's configuration. It includes basic information like your app's name and settings such as scopes, interactivity, events API, app home, and more. We wanted to make it easier for developers to find important information about your app faster. The app manifest has all the components that make up your app listed in a single comprehensive file. This file is also dynamic. You can make changes to your app settings directly from the app manifest UI. Here, I'm adding a new event type and scope. As you can see, the app manifest UI pre-populates options and throws helpful errors so that I can make changes quickly without having to reference the documentation. These changes will propagate upon saving. Since I'm adding new scopes, I'll need to reinstall the app. And there you have it, it's that easy. But app manifests offers more than just a way to edit your app. You can quickly copy an existing app manifest to create a new app, or share that manifest with developers. Not only do app manifests make it faster and cleaner to recreate apps across workspaces, but also easier for other developers to appraise and understand your app. App manifest files also enable developers to manage an app's lifecycle. Make changes to your app and keep track of app versioning by including the YAML or JSON file in your project's root directory. We love the app manifest, and we understand the value that it brings to our developers. Because of this, we've decided to incorporate the app manifest into Slack modular apps. To learn more about Slack modular apps and other API features, stay tuned for new and exciting videos.